Magic ETL is Domo's intuitive drag-and-drop interface to transform your Domo datasets. Magic ETL can be accessed by clicking Data and then selecting ETL from the Magic Transform ribbon. This will open up the Canvas view. First, we'll add a name and description in the top left corner. This name will be used to find the data flow in our Data Flows tab of the Data Center if we need to make changes in the future. We can start creating our data flow by dragging tiles from the left panel to the main work area. We'll start with an input dataset tile. This will open the configuration panel at the bottom of the screen. We can hide this panel by clicking Done or selecting an empty part of our canvas. Selecting the tile again will reopen the panel. Once we've selected our dataset, more tabs will appear, providing additional information on our data. Let's drag in another action tile. Our bottom panel automatically switched over to the configuration tab of this action. However, as we can see here, we need to connect a valid source to this action to get started. We do that by selecting the circle to the right of a tile and dragging a line to the triangle on the left of a tile. Lines in Magic ETL are color-coded by input. We can customize the colors using this dropdown. We can also duplicate and delete a selected tile here. Information on how to configure specific tiles can be found in our other videos and the Domo Knowledge Base. Under the Notes tab, we can add notes that will appear on the tile in the work area. If we hover over the icon, we can preview our notes or click View Notes to reopen the tab. Above our work area, we can click Run Preview, adding a preview tab to every existing tile in the canvas. Zoom in and out of the canvas, adjust our data flow settings, including trigger frequency and transform settings, quickly navigate to the Help Center, and toggle the visibility of the Magic ETL checklist. We can add more tiles to the data flow as desired to transform our data and even join multiple data sets. Multiple actions can be selected by holding the Shift key and clicking each tile, or clicking and dragging a selection around the desired tiles. When more than one action has been selected, a new left side options pane will appear, allowing us to delete, duplicate, or copy the actions to the clipboard. Once we've finished and our previewed data is formatted the way we want, we can drag in an output dataset and connect it to our final transform. Under the Output Datasets Configuration tab, we can name our new dataset and add a description. The title given to the output will be the title that appears in the Dataset tab of the Data Center. We can click Run Preview one more time, and if our preview looks correct, save and run the dataset. This will give us an option to add a version description and specify the data flow's trigger frequency. We can schedule the data flow to run manually, on a schedule, or when datasets are updated. If we select the third option and have multiple input datasets, we can select what datasets trigger the data flow. Now, we can click Save and Run, and it will start to execute. We can view the data flow details in the Data Flows tab. Here, we can adjust the data flow settings, view input and output datasets, data lineage, run history, and the data flow versions. We can make changes to the data flow itself by clicking Edit. We can also view tags or manually run the data flow, as well as disable the data flow, configure our notifications, create a copy, or delete it. With Magic ETL, you can easily transform and combine data from multiple sources, all without having to code or leave Domo.